We're living in amazing times. The old security paradigms no longer apply. We need to transform our approach to security as well.
Look, the only people in the world who love passwords are hackers because they're hard for humans to remember and they're easy for hackers to guess.
You really need to do more to protect your business.
The first thing everybody should do is go turn on multi-factor authentication. That will cut your risk of attack by 99.9%. We are moving from a world where usernames and passwords are the standard to a world where passwordless authentication is really the standard. So for Microsoft, the best way to see that is with Windows Hello. You just walk up to your PC and using your face or your thumbprint, you can log into your PC. If you don't have a PC like that though, you can use the Microsoft Authenticator. You just use your phone and you use your thumbprint or your face on that. And then a whole bunch of new solutions are on the way based on a new set of open standards. Those are called the FIDO2 set of standards. Things like USB keys and badges and wearables.
In order to help everyone be more secure and productive in a world without boundaries, we collaborate across Microsoft, across our industry, and with security experts around the world.
Passwordless authentication is really taking off. Last month, 85 million people logged in using Windows Hello or the Microsoft Authenticator, and then they could get to all of our cloud services. That's really the trend for the future, and it's growing really fast.
It's essential for companies to protect both the privacy and security of its end users. We're always asking how we can help you to keep them even safer.